This is a video on sliding filament theory. In this video, this is our actin and this is our myosin. To cause sliding filament theory, a calcium ion has to connect to the troponin, moving it out of the way. Then the myosin can connect to the actin, causing the muscle to retract. To break this, an ATP molecule has to come in, connect to the myosin, breaking the connection, causing it to retract.